Everyone says that you need a password manager, but do you really have to pay for one? Well, NordPass offers a free version, but is it useful, or does it feel more like riding a blind horse with a limp? Well, today we're putting NordPass to the test. Free versus premium, key features, security, and what I love and hate about it. If you're searching for NordPass, then you probably already know what a password manager does. So let's skip the basics and get to the real question, is NordPass actually better than the competition? Well, some people praise it, while others say that it's just another fancy vault with a fancy name. So what actually makes it different, and why pick this over 1Password, Bitwarden, or even LastPass? Also, if you're still using LastPass, like, yikes. So NordPass is built by the same team behind NordVPN, so security is a big focus here. It's ridiculously easy to use, has a free version, and includes security extras like a password health checker and a data breach scanner. But like most things in life, it's not perfect. Autofill isn't always flawless, and there are a few features missing that their competitors offer. So today, I'm testing NordPass, breaking down its best and worst features, and helping you decide if it's worth it for you. Time to get into what makes NordPass stand out. The whole point of a password manager is to save you time, because manually typing out long, complex passwords is pretty painful. Well, NordPass makes this easier with its browser extension. So instead of opening the app, copying and pasting logins like it's 2010, you just click the NordPass icon in any login field, and Autofill does the rest of the work for you. On mobile, it's even smoother. Your saved logins appear right above your keyboard, just like a built-in password manager. Is it perfect? Well, mostly, but Autofill can be a little hit or miss. Sometimes it doesn't recognize login fields, or worse, it might suggest a password in a random text box. Annoying, but not necessarily a deal breaker. All right, but if your go-to password is still your pet's name with a random number at the end, then we need to talk. NordPass has a built-in password generator that creates random, ultra-secure passwords so that you never have to waste time coming up with one again. Just click a button and boom, new password locked and loaded, ready to go. You can go for random character strings if you want max security, or pick passphrases, which are a little easier to type in if you ever need to log in from a device without NordPass. And here's the best part, NordPass saves it instantly. No more copying and pasting it into your notes app or forgetting where you put it. Now, be honest, how many of your passwords are the same across multiple different accounts? Well, if you're reusing passwords, or worse, you're still rocking that password 123, well, NordPass is gonna call you out for that, and rightfully so. Their password health checker scans your stored logins and flags anything that's weak, too simple, or easy to guess. Or passwords that are reused, meaning they're used multiple times on multiple different accounts, which is basically an open invitation for hackers. Or maybe your password is too old and hasn't been updated since who knows when. This feature is actually super useful because instead of digging through every account manually, you get a quick security audit that tells you exactly what needs fixing. And the best part, you can update weak passwords directly from NordPass. No more wasting time resetting them one by one in multiple different sites. You just click a few buttons and you're good to go. Now, most people don't even realize when their passwords have been leaked until it's too late. So the data breach scanner lets you check if your email, passwords, or credit card details have been exposed in a data breach. Just enter the email that you want to monitor, and NordPass will alert you if your data is floating around on the dark web. I actually tested this out with an old email, and surprise, it had been part of a data breach and I didn't even know about it. And if I hadn't checked, I might still be using a compromised password. If NordPass finds your info in a data breach, you can update affected passwords right away, which is way easier than waiting until you get hacked. Now, have you ever needed to share a login but didn't want to just text someone your password? Yeah, that's not exactly safe. Well, NordPass lets you securely share passwords while giving you control over access. First, they have limited access, and they can use the password but can't see or edit it. And then there's full access, where they can see and change the password anytime. And if you ever need to cut someone off, bam, just revoke access immediately. It is super useful for team projects, shared accounts, or just sending your mom the Wi-Fi password without her writing it down on a sticky note. Sorry, mom. But here's what's weird. There's no shared folder options unless you're on a business plan. So if you're sharing a bunch of logins, then you have to send them one at a time. Not a deal breaker, but this can be kind of annoying. So passwords are annoying. We all know that. And that's why passkeys are supposed to be the way of the future. No more typing passwords or forgetting and resetting them. Instead, you just log in using biometrics, a PIN, or another trusted device, and it's supposed to be pretty simple, right? Well, NordPass already supports passkeys, which is great in theory. The catch? Well, almost no websites actually use them, at least not yet. So unless you're logging into one of the few sites that supports passkeys, this feature is more of a future-proof bonus than something that you'll actually use every day, at least for now. It is a cool concept, but for now, stick to your passwords. But let's answer the big question, is NordPass actually safe? Well, a password manager is only as good as its security. So can you actually trust NordPass with all of your login information? Well, the short answer is yes, but let's actually break that down. NordPass uses zero-knowledge encryption, which means not even NordPass employees can see your passwords. If their servers were hacked tomorrow, all anyone would find is a pile of unreadable, scrambled data. And then there's the X-ChaCha20 encryption, which sounds really fancy because it is. It's newer, faster, and less prone to human error than what most competitors are using. Still not convinced? Well, independent security audits confirm that NordPass actually does what it promises, and not every password manager gets that kind of validation. Now, here's the one potential issue, though. If you forget your master password and lose your recovery code, then you're pretty much locked out forever. No reset button, no customer support rescue mission, you're kind of out of luck, so do keep that in mind. So yeah, NordPass is rock solid on security, but only if you don't lock yourself out. All right, time to wrap this thing up. Should you use NordPass? If you want a password manager that's easy to use, actually secure, and does more than just store your login information, then NordPass is a solid choice. It's got autofill that works most of the time, strong encryption, and security extras like the data breach scanner. Plus, it syncs across all of your devices, so no more guessing passwords on your phone. And the best part, there's a free version as well. You can try it out without spending anything, though heads up, the free plan is pretty limited. But again, NordPass isn't perfect. Like, autofill still has its quirks, and sometimes it'll think that a search bar is a login field. No, NordPass, I do not want to log into my Google search. And there's also no shared folders for personal accounts, which is also just a little weird. Why limit this to business users? Importing passwords is also a little bit clunky, and you have to manually upload a CSV file instead of just a smooth one-click import. So is it worth it? Well, if you care about security and want an easy way to manage your passwords, then yeah, NordPass is a great choice, especially with the free version to try it out and see what you think. And if you're ready for that full experience, then there's a discount link down in the description to save you some cash as well. What's the biggest deal breaker with a password manager? Well, let me know down in the comments, and remember to like and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video.